Undertaker is a two-time WWE champion. This is going to be a war tonight, folks, between the 7-foot, 300-pound number one contender and the WWE champion, the Texas Rattlesnake.
Oh, this will truly be the collision on the highway to hell.
Admired Stone Cold Steve Austin's reign as WWE champion, but I will never respect anyone more than The Undertaker here at WWE. There is no intimidation. There is no fear in either man. Folks, business is about to pick up. Start off very aggressively here.
Well, that would be just what you expect from these two guys. They're going to come in here throwing bombs and try to put each other away early.
Well, it'll be interesting to see what the strategy will be early on here. For Austin, you got to think he's got to work on the vertical base of the 7-foot challenger.
Well, I think The Undertaker would like to rip Austin's arm off and beat him over the head with it. And the same for Austin.
A tremendous barrage of offense being delivered by the Texas Rattlesnake. Back elbow.
Back into the ring now.
And there he goes again. Some effective chops here.
Here we go. Austin's up. Watch out. Man, you talk about crashing and burning. That was ugly. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must...
He's focusing on the body now, weakening his opponent bit by bit. Flying clothesline.
Austin spots the opening. Oh, big Irish whip right into that secure. Oh, look out.
I'm still not totally comfortable with the damn cane factor.
Who can be comfortable with the cane factor? I don't think Mr. McMahon wants Stone Cold to be comfortable. I think he wants that to be weighing on Austin's mind.
Austin fighting back with every single ounce of being that he has left. Barely able to stand. The champion almost out on his feet here.
Oh, it's obvious. Austin is overmatched now. He's pulling out all the stops, and it's not even slowing the Undertaker down.
They re-enter the ring now. The Texas Rattlesnake looking to attack. Whoa! And he's dazed.
I've seen this before. We may see a mud hole get stomped here soon.
The Rattlesnake seizes the opportunity. Fast pass. Look at Austin go.
Stone Cold looks like he's starting.
Stone Cold!
Austin's in a fighting mood. We got a cover.
Gets one, two, three. The champion, the Texas Rattlesnake.
Here's your winner, and still, WWE champion, Stone Cold.
How did he do it?